again, YouTube, man. I'm here back again with another video, man. And as you can tell by the title, today I'm doing a little Q&A, man, for my updated people. Basically, for my people that just came new, you feel me? I just hit 1K. We already know that. Thank you, for me? I'm really appreciative for everybody who helped me out to reach 1K. But look, man, I'm doing a Q&A. The reason why I'm doing a Q&A is just because a lot of times I don't, in the videos, I'm supposed to kind of introduce myself, like, what's up, I'm Destiny, whatever, whatever. But I don't actually do that because I feel like people already see my channel, they done see my name and all that, you know what I'm saying? So that's why I don't do it. But today I'm going to be doing an updated Q&A now. No, I did not ask people for questions. I'm going to be coming off questions from the top of my head that I think y'all would want to ask me, for me. And if y'all want a part two, go ahead and let me know, because there's probably questions that I'm not gonna know that you guys know that you guys want to ask me, if that makes sense. Look, man, I'm gonna go ahead and just get questions off of the top of my head, like basically just telling you about myself, that way you guys know, because I know I don't know that everybody in this YouTube channel that watches me know everything about me. Like, everybody that watches me does not know everything about me. I know that all these 1,000 people don't know everything about me, you know what I'm saying? So that's why I am doing this video. So basically, let's start with the first question. What's my name? My name is Destiny. What's good? The second question, how old am I? I am 15, turning 16 on August 10th. Anybody that thinks I'm 12, I'm not 12, bro. Please stop. I'm gonna be turning 16 and stuff like that. So that's how old I am. People be asking me for my ethnicity. A lot of people think that I am Arabic. And no, I am not Arabic. They do think I am. I just feel like people can't tell what's my culture. Like, I don't know. Some people just think I just speak English and I just don't know any other culture, whatever, whatever, whatever. But look, man, no, man, I am actually Dominican, you feel me? You ain't know, well, now you know, you feel what I'm saying? Grrr, you know the vibes. But look, man, if y'all didn't know, I also talk Spanish, you feel me? Si tú no supiste, ahora tú sabes, tú me entiendes. Yo hablo español, no te creas, dime. But look, man, I'm Dominican, you feel me? So that's that, you feel me? That's my ethnicity, you feel me? I have a passion for YouTube. I used to also play basketball. I still play basketball. Like, I'm gonna be playing here and there, like, you know what I'm saying? If I go to the court, whatever, whatever, and do like that. I dropped my passion for basketball for YouTube because I just felt like I had more to do with YouTube. I had better, how do I say this? Better chances with YouTube than, what's it called, basketball. And it's not that I'm trash. Okay, maybe you could say I'm kind of trash. I'm kind of trash, you feel me? I'm not the best, you feel me? But I'm not also like, but, you feel me? Like, I can't play. Like, I could play, but I'm not the best out there. And it's okay, you feel me? Like, I've been doubted a lot. I've been doubted a lot within the whole basketball thing. And I've been angry and I've fought because of it and stuff like that. So I just felt like it was time to just leave it, you know? And, you know? So I just went to YouTube, you feel me? YouTube, I've been also doing for a while now. Basketball started when I was like young, and YouTube also started when I was young. If y'all didn't know, I had like, this channel was like a music channel. It was a children's toy channel, because obviously I was small, you feel me? Don't, come on now, you feel me? And then I had a music channel, because I'm into music a lot. Like, I like singing and stuff like that, you feel me? And then it became my normal channel where I was able to show my face and stuff like that, because I had to ask my mom, you feel me? She didn't just want my face out there like that. But look, man, that's that for me. Another thing, what grade I'm in? I'm in the 10th grade. I'm going on to the 11th grade. 5 more months for school to end. So then after, I will be in 11th grade, which is basically a junior. And then after that, I just need senior year and I'm out of there, man. But look, that's another thing. A lot of people ask me, do I have siblings? Yes, ma'am, I do have siblings. Or yes, sir, I do have siblings. You feel me? I have 5, but we don't jack the other 2 for certain reasons, which I'm probably gonna end up knowing about later on in my future life, whatever, whatever. But yeah, y'all, for right now, we're gonna keep them 2 low-key, you feel me? Yeah, another thing, I love sneakers. I'm in love with sneakers. I actually wanted this channel to actually be about sneakers, if y'all didn't know that. But I'm not out here, like, you know what I'm saying? I'm not out here buying sneakers every day, you feel me? Like these other YouTubers, I'm not out here, you know what I'm saying, doing all that to be able to make a sneaker channel, you know what I'm saying? And I also want to also vary my channel. I don't want to just keep it into sneakers, but just know that a lot of things about sneakers will be coming sooner or later, because that's just something that I'm really into, you feel me? Another thing that I want to be into, I want to be able to be like in movies and stuff like that, Netflix shows. I want to be doing all of that. Like, honestly, I really really do. I just haven't been noticed by anybody. Nobody wants to recute me into nothing. Like, come on now, bro. Like, I feel like I could pull off the little acting thing too on the side, you feel me? Because it's good to vary your stuff, you feel me? I also want to do that. I want to be able to, like, work with big companies and doing a whole bunch of stuff like that. So that's also things I am very into. Another thing that I can say is that I play PS4, you feel me? I play PS4. I'm not really big much of a gamer, but I do play here and there when I do get time, because I do have school and I do have, what's it called? Now I'm in Regents Week. So if y'all know why I haven't been too consistent, like, you know, it's Regents Week, but basically I'm a gamer or whatever. So when I do have, I'm not a gamer, but when I do have time to play my game or whatever, I'll hop on. But if y'all want to play with me on PS4, just comment it down below and I will definitely add you guys and just play with y'all, you feel me? I'm not really a big gamer, but I mean, I'll play here and there, you know what I'm saying? Another thing about me is that I am into law enforcement. So basically, I'm into being a detective. Like, I just like that type of stuff. But yeah, man, like, I'm really into just homicide detective stuff and stuff like that. So, like, basically in college, that's basically what I'm going to be studying and stuff like that. And hopefully I get into that, you feel me? Because I also want to, you know what I'm saying? I have so many things that I don't even know which one is going to end up working. But I got many plans, you feel me? So we good with that. Another thing about me is that my favorite color is blue. I think people know that because, I mean, look at my wall, y'all. My wall is blue. And I know y'all see it's so empty right now, but I'm going to be ended up having my little, like, not studio, but I'm gonna be having like my little space with like a whole bunch of things, just not right now because I'm actually redecorating my whole entire room. But look, man, updated room tour gonna come soon once I get my room all set up. Something else I would think that people would ask me if I was doing a Q&A would be like, oh, what made you get into YouTube and all like that. I've had videos speaking into that a lot, but I just feel like it's just been a thing since I was young. So I feel like that's what just made me feel like I should just do this, you feel me? I feel like it was just meant for me. I like speaking to an audience. I like getting center of attention. I like being able to just, you know what I'm saying, talk to everybody and just communicate with so many people. And I feel like YouTube is definitely, you know, a great place for me to be doing videos and stuff like that. And I like doing videos. So like, it's like something that I just like doing. I like showing my life, you know? Another thing that probably people would ask me would be like advice for many YouTubers out there or people that are just getting up here or whatever, whatever. Just tell you that basically being consistent, and I know you're probably gonna be like, bro, every YouTuber says this, but like being consistent is really key, bro, because I was consistent and like my videos would end up being recommended of like other YouTubers that were bigger, you know? And it's because you're posting a lot, you're getting likes, you're getting, and even if you don't get likes, even if you don't get the amount of views or likes that you actually want, it doesn't matter. Like, just keep going, because even if you get one view, that's still like progress, you know what I'm saying? That's still showing, ooh, people are watching me, you know? It's the truth. Don't be lazy. Sit there and do your research, and once you get where you want to be at, you'll be fine, you feel me? Play around with it, play around with the apps, play around with everything, and trust me, you will start getting to where you want to be at. Last but not least, I'm gonna be also having a bunch of story times. A lot of people ask me like, oh, do story times and stuff like that. I'm not able to do them right now for certain reasons, but they're gonna be coming out soon, man, so stay tuned for that. It's been Destiny, man. Let's get me to 2k. Like, comment, and subscribe. Check out my social media, which will be right here, man. I'm out.